We want to encourage people to pray, but what do a lot of people think praying is, you know? Praying isn't necessarily being on your knees with your eyes closed.
But what does it mean?
You know,
you?
Praying can be in your Corvette driving down the street with the top down, and it's a beautiful day like it is today, and you're going, hey, God, I know you're there. And I just want to say thanks. You've really been good to me, and you've given me a lot, and this isn't anything formal, but you're my friend, and you're my boss, and you're my idol, and you're my father, and I look up to you.
Put it in drive. See you later.
I had heard that there was some supposedly Christian group that was going to do a tour with Motley Crue, which I don't know if you're familiar with, and they were going to call it the Heaven and Hell Tour, right? And I heard they had long hair and earrings and the spandex, you know, so I was all freaked out about it because I was a youth pastor and my kids wanted to know about it, and I didn't know what to think. So I decided to find out for myself rather than prejudge. They were in Santa Monica, and I went to listen to them there. So the group that opened for Stryper that was there was a secular group, and they were party down, listening to drop, dude. And there's this one kid here that had on an Iron Maiden t-shirt, which I'm sure you're probably familiar with Iron Maiden. And he was just cursing at them and stuff when they came on to play. And they played, and Michael Sweet, which is the lead singer of Stryper, was real open, you know, about the gospel and Christ and stuff. And by the end of this concert, this kid who was screaming and spitting at the stage at these guys, it was just broken. He was broken, and people were gathered around him talking to him about Jesus, you know. That was a life-changing thing for us, too, because we just really felt and sensed God in it. So there was an anointing. There was a real sensing of the presence of God there. And you can't fake that, man. You know, you can fake a lot of things. You can fake like you're godly and all that, but you can't fake the presence of the Lord. Those of us that are in the church, it shakes our theology because we have for so long looked on the outside and the appearance and what looks evil. And if we really search Scripture, we'll realize that it talks about it's an act of the heart, not of what's on the outside, but what's on the inside.